So we just got home, so of course I gotta go in here and let Sage out.
I'm working on rehabilitating both of his stifles. The biggest things we're working on are pretty much basics. So I'm sticking to walking at the moment because he has become hot and spooky. He's having to learn how to stand still, be patient. All these things so he can become a trail horse for kids. And very spooky. Owen.
I think I'm going to end the vlog here so I can have some time with Owen. But don't forget to like, subscribe, and go follow our Instagram, BC_cowgirl. And use our code OWEN10 for 10% off at Ranch Dressin'. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye.